I am Ted Denny, lead designer at Synergistic Research, talking to you today from Munich, Germany at the HiFi Deluxe Show 2015. And this year we're doing something a little different. We're showing with a plastic Bose desktop radio as our reference system. And the reason we're doing that is to show the power of our new technologies. Technologies like the new HFTX and HFT 2.0, which have the ability to transform any system, even one as modest as a desktop radio, into something capable of throwing a lifelike, realistic sound field. We're also showing the new Synergistic Research ground block, which connects to ground through a cable that you plug into the wall, and you have 18 connection points here to ground everything from atmosphere series Synergistic Research cable shields to preamps, power amps, DACs, computers. We have a USB connection that you can connect to your laptop or your computer. Everything that you plug into the Synergistic Research ground block has a lower noise floor, better refinement, and just much more musical and enjoyable to listen to. And as you'll find, we'll play about 45 seconds on our system here. I'll pause the track, turn off the Synergistic Research atmosphere, remove the HFTs from the Bose, and disconnect the Bose from the ground block, and also remove the new Synergistic Research black box, which controls low frequencies. We'll listen to the track again, and then step by step, I will reintroduce the Synergistic Research products that we pulled from the system and let you hear what they contribute to the overall sound. So, without further ado, let's get started. For the atmosphere, we're going to select the expansive setting for atmosphere, and in advanced settings, we're going to have far and expansive, which gives you a larger sound stage. And we're going to play an acoustic piece called Japanese Roots. I'm now going to pause the track, and I'm going to turn off the atmosphere, remove the atmosphere tuning module, remove the black box, disconnect the Bose radio from the Synergistic Research ground block, remove the HFTs from the Bose radio, turn off the FEQ, and turn off the PowerCell FEQ equalizer. Okay, we've removed several things from the system. One more thing. All the components, including the Bose desktop radio, are resting on top of active Synergistic Research tranquility-based platforms, and I've turned those off as well. So we're going to back up the track and play again. Thank you. first thing I'm going to do is put the HFTX back in the center position. Put the HFT 2.0 back in. And then standard HFTs everywhere else. Ordinarily, you would put these on your speakers and around your room. Then we're just going to continue to play. To plug the Bose radio back into the Synergistic Research grounding block. Synergistic Research tranquility bases back on and continue to play. I'm now going to turn on the Synergistic Research FEQ. Atmosphere, return the atmosphere tuning module back in place, and just hit play again. I'm going to put the Synergistic Research new black box back in the system, which you place in your room. It's a passive resonator array that effectively controls low frequency standing waves in any room or system. Okay, we'll just resume play. Of the new Synergistic Research black box. I'm going to play a different track with a repetitive bass note. John Campbell, Howlin' for Mercy, Down in the Hole. And we'll listen to it with the black box in place. I'll remove the black box again. We'll continue to listen. And then I'll return the black box to its position. Ordinarily, you'd put it in the corner of your room or between your speakers along the back wall. But in the case of this system and for the demonstration, we want people to be able to see it, and that's why it's out in the front of the room. So I'm also going to change the scene on atmosphere from expansive, which is for acoustics, music in a large space, to amplified, which is for amplified music like we're going to listen to now. Demo here in Munich, Germany at the HiFi Deluxe 2015. I'd like to thank you for watching our video, and we look forward to seeing many of you in a couple of weeks in Newport Beach, California at the show. Thank you very much.